Now, if you're going to divide fractions, let's say you had triangle over 5 equals 25. What this is really saying is what number divided by 5 is 25. So the opposite of division is multiplication. So we would multiply by 5, which is really 5 over 1. This undoes this, and now we're going to multiply 25 by 5, and we get triangle equals 125. Now, we want to check our work. Is 125 divided by 5 25? Is 5 a solution? Remember 8.1, is 5 the solution? And if we check our work, it is.